Thank you, Ma'am Colleen. Once again, I'm Actor Brian N. Magno. In the continuation of 17 basic steps of OLAIBA model of curriculum. The number 10, specify instructional goals. Focus on the learner, breakdown to task, observable cognitive process. Use action verbs. And the number 11, specify instructional objectives. An instructional objective is a statement that will describe what the learner will be able to do what after completing the instructions. Instructional objectives are specific, measurable, short-term, observable student behaviors. And the number 12 is specify instructional strategies. We have visualization, cooperative learning, inquiry-based instruction, differentiation, technology in the classroom. And the next is number 13. Begin selection of evaluation techniques. Evaluation is the last step of curriculum development model. Evaluation is always necessary. It will determine the success or failure of the plan, the design and the implementation taken. The next, number 14, implement instructional strategies. As a process, the teacher will prepare instructional plan where instructional objectives are specified and appropriate teaching methods are utilized combined with an effective assessment strategy. Next, number 15, make final selection of evaluation techniques. This is assessment. Simply means the process by which we assign student grades. The number 16, evaluate instructional and modify instructional components. For teachers, it can be hard to hear negative feedback about a career you are so passionate about. Instructional evaluation involves objectively examining your progress towards your learning objectives for your students. And the last, number 17, evaluate the curriculum and modify curricular components. Curriculum evaluation, the participant is guided through an analytical schema to plan the evaluation of curricula. Student assessment, participants examine considerations about student assessment that are regularly included in curriculum materials. And that's all. Once again, we are the reporters of the Peter Olaiba model. Hope you all have learned. Thank you and have a nice day, everyone.